are going to have a presentation on the zoning and development promotion regulations concerning the IT investment region. As you would have seen in the presentation made in the first session, the IT investment region is essentially proposed. Maheshwaram belt would be the third zone. The next two zones are the zones which have interlinked these three zones along the outer ring road. As you are aware, outer ring road, 1 kilometer on both the sides, are special development promotion zone, whereas multi uses are permissible. It could be residential, commercial, institutional, all the types of uses are permissible in that except industrial. Hence, prima facie, there is no problem in getting any of the permissions in these areas except the requirements of the building rules and regulations.